And a Vesta wearing a Sacrian priest uniform. What a cool, pleasant day. Don't you think so, Father?
You're in a Vesta. Please spare my life, Mr. Priest. Shh. Is this right? So many of my friends were caught. I hope they're okay.
What now? Do we leave quietly?
I know.
Let's not hate them. Okay, I'll go with you.
Everyone's here.
Please spare
okay.
my life, Mr.
Everyone,
Priest.
Everyone, follow me.
Have you come to ask the same question again? Our cover has been blown.
I wanted to avoid war, but those who defy the gods must pay dearly. The truce between Sacria and Phaeton is over. You're an outsider. Zyka.
Do you really want more bloodshed and war, priest? Let's begin the negotiations. The Avesta, do not fight Sacria. Tying up innocent children surely isn't the will of Regulus, is it?
Anyone who works for the devil cannot be innocent, Zyka. I accept your offer. But there's a condition. By the power vested in me by the Holy Sacrian Empire, I sentence Zyka to confinement in the Old Castle, and remove him from his position as leader of the Avestas.
Zyka.
As you command, Father. I entrust Kaldor with my authority as a new leader. Avestas, return to the village at once. That is my final order.
This
How could they do this to Zyka?